Hi everyone, it's Gus from Pine My Life Up, and today I will be going through the steps of how to set up Immich on your Raspberry Pi. Immich is a self-hosted photo and video backup software with a great web interface and a decent mobile app. It is a great alternative to Google Photos or iCloud. However, you will still want to ensure your photos are backed up remotely. To do this tutorial, you must be running a 64-bit version of Raspberry Pi OS. First, open the terminal on the Raspberry Pi or SSH to it. To begin, update the package list by running the following command, sudo apt update. Now update all the out-of-date packages by running sudo apt upgrade. Enter Y into the prompt and press enter. Now we need to check if Docker is already installed on the system. To do this, enter docker dash dash version. If it is installed, you'll see the version of Docker running on your Raspberry Pi. Otherwise, you'll need to install it by following our guide linked in the description below. Now we need to make sure the wget package is installed on our Raspberry Pi. To do this, enter sudo apt install wget. In my case, it is already installed. Now we need to create a directory for where our image configuration files will sit. To do this, enter sudo mkdir-p /opt/stacks/image. The dash p will ensure all our directories will be created if they don't exist. Now change into the directory by entering cd /opt/stacks/image. Now it's time to download the Docker Compose file. To do this, enter sudo wget https://github.com/image-app/image/releases/latest/download/docker-compose.yml. Once that is downloaded, we now need to install the example environment file. To do this, enter sudo wget -o.env https://github.com/image-app/image/releases/latest/download/example.env. The dash o in the command tells the command to save the file as .env rather than example.env. Now we need to make some changes to the environment file. To do this, enter sudo nano.env. The first setting you might want to change in this file is the upload location. For this tutorial, we will keep it the same, but if you plan on uploading a large amount of images, you might want to consider setting up an external drive, as images can take up a large amount of space quickly. The next setting you should update is the DB password. Replace Postgres with a long secure password. This is the password to access the database. Once you are done, press Ctrl and X at the same time, followed by Y, and then the enter key to save and exit. Now we are ready to start the image software. To do this, enter docker compose up dash d. By using the dash d option, we are telling Docker to detach from the current terminal after it has started. On first startup, it may take a while to download all the required software. Once it is done, you are now ready to access your image software. But first, let's get the IP address of our Raspberry Pi by entering hostname-i. Our IP address is 192.168.0.15. So now, go to your favorite browser and enter 192.168.0.15, followed by the port 2283. You will be greeted with a welcome screen. Click on Getting Started to proceed to the next screen. On this screen, you'll need to enter the details of your administrator user. First, enter the admin email, Next, enter the admin password, now enter the password again, and finally the name of the user. In my case, it will be Pi My Life Up. Once that is all done, click Sign Up. To log in, enter the details of the admin user you just created. Immich will now take you through a few settings to get started, such as the color theme, privacy options, and lastly, the storage template. I kept all these to the default except for switching to the dark theme. To test uploading files, I'm going to go to a different computer and log in using our admin user. Now I'm going to select some photos that I like and drag and drop them into the Immich website. Once they have uploaded, if I refresh the page, I can see that they have uploaded successfully. You should now have Immich set up on your Raspberry Pi and working correctly. If you have enjoyed this tutorial and like our videos, please hit like below and subscribe. Until next time, have a good one.